मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 6. आई एम योर एसएससी टीचर. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द चैप्टर 4 ऑफ हिस्ट्री इन योर एसएससी बुक. योर चैप्टर 4 इज हिस्ट्री इज द फर्स्ट सिविलाइजेशन इन इंडिया. व्हेन द फर्स्ट सिविलाइजेशन इन स्टार्टेड इन इंडिया. मैक्स लाइफस्टाइल चेंज सिग्निफिकेंटली आफ्टर द लर्न The art of using metal. Copper was the metal to use by man. It was the float by bronze, which was made by mixing tin and copper. Bronze was a hard metal. It made a clearly forest, plowing of forest and digging of the digging of the field is easier. Village settlement along river bank inland with the discovery of new tools. Agriculture technology is also improved. Man now even started manufacturing wood. A variety of occupation like pot making, weaving, tools making, brick making emerged. With this started the change goods and the service leading to the emergence of the town and city. We know that the made of village and this civilization in India is the starting. The story of Harappa, the civilized city of India, the first Harappa. The story of Harappa is interesting. In 1856, when the British were built Lahore to Multan railways, they stumped upon a mound of the finely baked bricks near the site of Harappa in present of day of Pakistan. It is the first civilized city in India. Now the site of the Indus Valley civilization. Indus Valley civilization was the extensive civilization beside the Harappa and Mohenjo-daro. Other important site of this culture were the Roper, Punjab, Lothal, Rampur and the Rojri, Gujarat, Kalimpong, Rajasthan and many other the state civilization in this valley are found there. Now the chief feature of the Harappan culture, architectural feature, first one the town planning. Town planning is the very most and the best in the Harappa and the Mohenjo-daro civilization. The Indus Valley civilization people had an excellent skill town planning. The street and the lanes at their towns were laid out according to the same plan. Drainage system is this city was there well developed. It is a very well developed drainage system in Harappa and Indus Valley civilization. Every house had a drain which were connected to the main drain of the street. Now the city's houses and the building house, the city's houses and building are made in Indus Valley civilization. The cities were large and very well planned. Most of the cities consisted of portion capital and the lower town. The capital would be to higher level than the lower town and the usually located on the western side of the city. The cattle was the use of public gathering on the important of activities held in the city. The lower town was the use for daily activities like the living, working and conducting business. The high quality of the bricks were used for construction of walls and the building. This bricks were very strong and the long lasting. And these houses are oval quadrant in the center with the roofs built around it. The quadrant insert like there was enough air and light